Hi, Lori here from Running on Love with a Q&A question. Why follow God's laws when they don't seem logical? God gave us many laws. Some of them are obvious, like don't steal, don't cheat, don't kill. Those are obvious why we shouldn't do those things. But he gave us other laws that are confusing and we don't understand why we should keep them. Why keep them? The short answer is, he's God. He created us, he created this entire world, and everything he gave us is for our good, including his laws. And although we don't understand the reasons why, we know he's all loving, all compassionate, and goodness. So when he says, don't do something or do something, we must listen. I hope you enjoyed this Q&A. I'm going to go deeper into this topic on the next Running on Love with God program about the legalization of marijuana. What does God say about smoking pot? The short answer is, he's not okay with it. He's not okay with smoking any kind of plant life, including tobacco. So please tune in and learn more about guarding your health and guarding yourselves by following all his laws, whether you understand them or not. God bless you. Let's listen, learn, and work for peace. May there be world peace in our time. God bless you.